take a seat. Please pay no attention to the terrifying screams.
You should hear the worries of the voice that's on the phone.
Tonight you might be by yourself, but you are not alone.
Was urging him to listen to the train in the distance. At first it wasn't intense, just one little instance. Sure, it didn't occur, he turned to resist it, as if it wasn't much more than just a figment of his imagination. But for days it was persistent, and it went, he was acting berserk. Granny got a call saying he was absent from work, and that was the first she ran to the pastor at church to ask him what was up with this disastrous curse. But that was the worst. He came back 3 days after, no money in his wallet and his shirt on backwards. stumble and walk awkward. He called out for his daughter right before he split. The last lesson he taught her was this: if you ever have a son, let him know that his granddad loves him. But by the time that he's grown, be sure to see this song deep down into his dome. Don't ever, ever walk to the train tracks alone. With that, he backed up, reached out for his jacket, told her not to act up and cracked up laughing. After all that happened, he left never to be seen. 15 years later, it's when my mother had me. Her dad lived a life people can't understand. Went from a family man to rambling man, a gambling man that burned both ends of the candle. Folded his hand in, it was too hot to handle.
Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain. Now who's gonna ride the devil's train tonight? Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain. Now who's gonna ride the devil's train tonight?
Dropped fables and stories to warn me of the dangers that were laying before me. To keep it in arresting, she would hide the lesson. To guide my direction, provide the right message. In time, I developed a sense of her embellishments. Hence, I was rebellious against what she was telling me. When I was a teen, I pretended that my demons were friends. I defended the place, yo, and that was the case. Slurred speech dripping off of my face. The world creeped as I slipped to the awfulest place you could imagine. Not the average things you see on acid. My granddad bloody hovering on a speaker cabinet, laughing in a raspy tone, covered in maggots, a snack on his mass of the bone. I couldn't grasp it, did a double dismount off of the couch, flipped out, broke the closest window I found, then I dipped out. Suddenly, I discovered little voices mumbling up in my head. It had me wondering, what was it my mother said back when I was younger? It had my brain racked as I stumbled off of the night towards the train tracks.
Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain. Now who's gonna ride the devil's train tonight? Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road, ain't never gonna go back. Listen for the whistle through the wind and rain. Now who's gonna ride the devil's train tonight?
So there I was, stalking through the dark with the buzz. I figured I should walk, that'll ease me off of these drugs. It's like a shark, had to keep moving, it's that'd be ruined. If I sat still, I was doomed, and that wasn't doing. So I marched through the park, slow gone like Donnie Darko. The sparkle of the starlight glowed like charcoal. Despite my demeanor, the night seemed more serene than a morphine fiend in the morgue. It seemed like I'd lost it. That was when my grandpop's carcass emerged from the dark, gurgling his words of carnage, but he couldn't talk. Something about the birth of sadness, I scurried off. I was on the verge of madness. I raced fast pace and the landscape was strange, like a plane parallel to this one, but rearranged. Came to a slope that was steep, begging for sleep as I climbed up, taking my focus off of the creeps. But in the foggy distance, I saw a silhouette that got bigger as I stepped. The train tracks were wet. I saw a shiny grin from afar like it was happy. This is what he said as he started to walk past.
It's a nice night for a walk. Would you mind if I joined you?
Do what you want
to
do.
Well, that's great, because I'm going to. And not to annoy you, but see, I really have to ask, what a young dude like you is doing out by the tracks. You waiting on a train?
Nah, man, let me explain.
All right.
I'm minding my business, so maybe you should do the same. I just been a witness to something sick and sadistic, so twistily disgusting. You should feel real lucky you missed it.
Ooh, easy with the tongue, son. Try to listen carefully. What you seen scary, but nothing when compared to me. I could show you things to paint all your dreams on it. I can make you scream if I wanted. Or I can be the bee in your bonnet, your best friend forever. Two peas in a pot flocking like birds of a feather. And you never have a need to beg, work, or steal. If all this sounds worth it, then let's make a deal. All you want in life for the price of your soul. All the money you can fold, power that you can hold. I'll put you in control. Only if you're down to roll down these train tracks tonight.
But where are we gonna go?
Sitting by the tracks, waiting for the night train. Looking down the road.
Milhaven to miasteczko małe i bezbarwne. Sąsiedzi chłodnym darzą się szacunkiem. Lecz są tu dni niepokojące, gdy przedwieczorne złote słońce rozpala serca czułym pocałunkiem. Ostrzegam przed niebezpieczeństwem, cytując Biblię z nabożeństwem. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Ochrzczono mnie Loretta, ale wolę imię Lotta. Mam lat 15, choć mi więcej dają. Niebrzydkie oczy mam zielone, jasne włosy, rozpuszczone chłopaki już się za mną oglądają. Lecz skromna jestem i nieśmiała, pobożnie mama mnie chowała. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Musiałeś słyszeć, że zawisła nad Millhaven klątwa. Tu w okolicy wiedzą o niej wszyscy. Syn Blake'a, Billy, gdzieś zaginął, nim go znaleźli. Tydzień minął, utonął, w rozpacz wpadli jego bliscy. Był płacz i skargi do Maryi, bo chłopak kamień miał u szyi. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Zwariował ksiądz Oraj, gdy swego psa zobaczył przygwożdżonego do drzwi audytorium. Znów w mieście wrzało od sensacji, bo stary klecha zwłok kremacji dokonać w szkolnym chciał laboratorium. Gdy zabierali go w kaftanie, wygłaszał lejąc łzy kazanie. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Millhaven było w szoku, ludzie z domu wyjść się bali. Wciąż wymyślano hipotezy nowe. Ucichło wszystko, dobry Boże, ucichło, jakby uciął nożem, gdy znalazł ktoś Handmana ściętą głowę. Fontannie miejskiej się pluskała, lecz nigdy nie wykryto ciała. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Następnie stara panna Colgate ducha wyzionęła. Gliniarze przyjechali jednak prędko. I nim się z Bogiem połączyła, z ostatnim tchnieniem wyrzęziła, zabiła mnie Loretta własną ręką. Krew właśnie zczesywałam z włosów, gdy wpadła grupa komandosów. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Nazwano mnie pomiotem diabła i przekleństwem miasta, a to Millhaven mnie przyniosło pecha. Niebrzydkie oczy mam zielone i jasne włosy rozpuszczone i ładne usta, kiedy się uśmiecham. Padnijcie wszyscy na kolana, najprostszą drogę znam do Pana. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. To śledztwo jest przygnębiające i niesprawiedliwe, jak śmiecie karać mnie w imieniu prawa. Nie dla mnie ziemskie namiętności, a przekroczyłam próg wieczności. Najlepiej wiem, że śmierć to nie zabawa. Nad światem dzwon żałobny dzwoni, więc niech was ręka boska broni. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. To ja Bilego utopiła, maćkając pannę Colgate. Niestety zawahałam się przez chwilę. Lecz gdy Handmana oprawiałam, szczęśliwa byłam, bo widziałam słoneczny poblask na tarczowej pile. Psa jednak nie ukrzyżowałam, z religii zawsze szóstkę miałam. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Gdy się przyznałam do wszystkiego przed przysięgłych ławą, prasa okrzyknęła mnie wampirem. Palcami włosy przeczesałam, sędziemu w oczy spoglądałam. Nie jestem przecież pierwszym lepszym świrem. Psychiatria mieści się w klasztorze na twoją chwałę, wielki Boże. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny, tylko Bóg je zna. Na co dzień jestem dość spokojna, lekarz mi pomaga, gdy wpadam czasem w depresyjne stany. Elektrowstrząsy lub hipnoza, złoty lek na wszystko, Prozac, znów snuć mogę euforyczne plany. O wyzdrowieniu szybkim marzę. Jak wyjdę, jeszcze wam pokażę. Nie znasz dnia ani godziny. Znam je tylko ja.
Come little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows.